No, I don't like honey mustard.
That's the one thing you don't like in there?
Yeah, I would try it if it didn't have that in there.
Did you bet Kate that the Cardinals were going to win the World Series? They came just this close.
Yeah. Oh, the Red Sox won?
By 5 points.
So if you have a pay attention.
Can I get food?
5 runs? Oh, yeah, they were not that close.
Not the Cardinals.
You know, I've
yeah, I'm going for the Red Sox the whole time.
But it looks quite disgusting.
That's the point, Cheyenne. Hurry up. She has to eat the whole thing.
That's awesome.
Does she? Cheyenne, do you have to eat the whole thing or just a bite?
It's honestly, it's not bad. I just don't know how to taste the pizza.
Oh!
It's the pizza.
Then eat it.
All of it.
She don't want to eat it. Moment. She don't want
to
eat it.
It's the Edmonton.
It was older. It wasn't
Kylie,
bad.
It's the Edmonton all over again. I thought it was going to be absolutely terrible, but it actually doesn't taste
everyone
bad.
Told you it wasn't bad.
Everyone, Cheyenne. Everyone.
When's the bus coming?
Yes.
Let's go,
Red
Sox. Let's go, Red Sox.
Cheyenne.
Shut up.
Let's go Red Sox.
Let's go Red Sox. Let's go Red Sox. Let's go Red Sox. Let's go Red Sox. Let's go Red Sox.
No! No more Red Sox!
There!
Oh!
Ew!
Let's go.
You're wearing white socks.
Cheyenne, hurry up, we have limited battery. I don't want it.
You said it wasn't that bad. Shove it in your mouth.
Why did you offer it to everybody but me?
No.
That's
not bad. Continue. It's not bad.
Oh, it's good to
can I stop recording now? This is kind of
hard. What tastes bad?